Eta Zeta Omega Chapter, Sumter, South Carolina, chartered February 14, 1959.
Greetings from the Eta Zeta Omega chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, located in the Gamecock city of Sumter, South Carolina, where I, Maria Newton Tabon, serve significantly as the chapter's basilisk. Eta Zeta Omega chapter was chartered on February 14, 1959. Before the 37th Boule by 14 individuals who had a dream like our founders. And on June 17, 2003, the chapter voted to purchase the Hale property for the sorority house located on North Main Street right here in Sumter. We are delighted to share with you how our chapter exemplifies excellence through sustainable service through our chapter programs and program targets. Please enjoy these highlights from our chapter. Again, greetings from Eta Zeta Omega.